So, I want to do the song, and I'm nervous that people are going to be like, I hate that song, or I hated it, but I'm going to do it because it's a great song. Here's the deal. For those of you tuning in, this is a song called Girlfriend in a Coma, and it's a metaphor. There was a band called The Smiths. The Smiths were breaking up. The singer Morrissey wrote a song about the band breaking up, and the band is his girlfriend in a coma in this song. That's the metaphor. And he says, there were times when I could have murdered her, but I would hate anything to happen to her. It's a heartbreakingly good song, and I've always wanted to do it, but I don't know how to do it sometimes live. So I'll do it here, and then we'll call it. And then I can do one of these again next week if you want. We'll figure it out. So don't, yeah, so let's just do it. It's a great song. I'm going to close my eyes and imagine myself singing it and everyone enjoying it. Yeah. Next time will be better. Maybe I'll have water. We'll do this again. I'd love to find a way to get rid of the numbers so I don't see that there's like 4,000 people, 4,200 people, then 3,900 people. It's not good for the old ego. All right. So I'll try this. Yeah. And anyway, I hope you're all either sheltering in place or about to. All the people that are experts say that the only way through this is for people to really socially distance themselves from each other, hunker down, and kind of deal at a distance. And some states I know aren't saying that, and some people aren't saying that, and some leaders aren't saying that. But the only way to stop the spread of this is to be intelligent about it and social distance and all that good stuff. All right. Talk to you soon. I just burped and it tastes like smoothie. We're still smoothing it up over here. All right. Girlfriend in a coma, I know, it's really serious. Girlfriend in a coma, I know, it's really serious. There were times when I could have murdered her. Don't you know? I would hate anything to happen to her. No, I don't wanna see her. Do you really think she'll pull through? Do you really think she'll pull through? Do girlfriend in a coma, I know. Times when I could have strangled her. Don't you know I would hate anything to happen to her? Won't you please let me see her? Do you really think she'll pull through? Do you really think she'll pull through? Do let me whisper my last goodbye. I know it's really serious.